Hi friends, I have a special book I'd like to share with you. We are talking about food. We all love food. I know I do. This book is called Yummy Yucky by Leslie Patricelli. And I wonder what this book could be about. Well, let's find out. Spaghetti is yummy. Delicious. Worms are yucky. Do we eat worms? No. Blueberries are yummy. See, my friend, he's eating some blueberries. Blue crayons are yucky. Do we eat crayons? No, they're for coloring. Soup is yummy. Soap is yucky. We use soap to wash our hands, not to eat. Sandwiches are yummy. Sand is yucky. Crunch, crunch. Not good to eat. Mommy's cookies are so yummy. I love these chocolate chip cookies. Mommy's coffee is yucky. Chocolate sauce is yummy. I see my friend here. He's pouring chocolate sauce on ice cream. That sounds so delicious. Yummy. Hot sauce is yucky. Too hot. Apple pie is yummy. Mud pie is yucky. Look, friends, do you see what I see here? I see a little worm. We do not eat mud with worms. Yucky. Burgers are yummy. Boogers are yucky. Friends, if you have something in your nose that you need to get out, what can you use? That's right. You can use a Kleenex. We do not eat boogers. They can give us a tummy ache. Eggs are yummy. Earwax, yucky. Fish sticks are yummy. Fish food is yucky. That food is for the fish, not for us. Ice cream is yummy. I really love chocolate ice cream. Too much ice cream is yucky. Friends, if we eat too much ice cream, it can make us feel sick, give us a tummy ache. That does not feel very good. It's yucky. And friends, I have more yummy things. I see toast, cheese, banana, and milk. Those are all yummy things to eat. But do we eat stinky socks or toilet paper or dog food? No, those are yucky. So, friends, just remember, some things are yummy, some things are yucky. Thanks for sharing my book with me today.